Okay guys, sekarang kita nak pergi ke Emma 2022 Heat 2 eh. Okay, kita nak pergi tengoklah apa yang kita boleh tengok dekat sini. Boleh dapat inspirasi sikit dan bagainya.
From mana satu country?
Ah, senangnya soalan. Waduh, apa aja je betul tunjuk sikit. Okey. Di manakah negara asal eh? Ah, Royal Alloy ni berasal daripada negara mana? Ah, siapa boleh jawab? Bang. Ah, sila bang. Sila. Ah, sila. Ah, boleh bang. Lah, soalan senang je. Okey, sini bang. Okey, sini bang. Okey. Ah, baik sini bang. Cuba kenalan sikit. Nama siapa bang? Siapa dia? Nyaru. Mana dia Nyaru? Jauh juga datang dari sini ya. Okey. Mana macam mana kau wali impian nasi bang? Ada orang share kat TikTok eh. Okey Abang Aziz, Royal Alloy ni berasal daripada negara mana bang?
England.
Boleh terima jawapan tu? Betul. Ada Abang ni.
Tengah sibuk kat sini eh. So make sure when you, kalau korang next time lah, I think sekarang dah lambat pun, korang dah masuk tempat macam ni kan, kalau nak ambil gambar ke ambil video, minta permission dulu ya eh. Jangan terus ambil gambar dan bagainya. It's very rude lah kalau buat macam tu. At least have a small conversation with them, you know. Hey Tylo, okay ah? Look very tired. Look very tired. Drip drip trippy days mare kira kena day kebe lemak pena day tamal mano panga day okay ma kada gila kos kada kada gila kala ki kapur ye tu va terme vone de kaatu va pana marati adi gila malvika adi gila kana vane na pater gila kana bakan de sir gira kutu 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 sambal lo yarangi ko pe pod no ama sana ke ke no masa kada si sambal lo vidita tale beli vidiye mata suli gitu ki yar beli tembak satu guli tembak satu geli. Macam semua mati, I'm about to fuck up the beat. So semua duduk tepi, you know we a superstar. You ain't in a passe. Tamalan buti mana macam flip you a blood toss. Cooking the curry, we keeping the gully be heavy, got the sauce. Came across the seven seas, no lines that we don't cross. It's always a tick for tack, it'll be this or that. We don't plan attack, all about giving it back. Came up from the bottom of the sea, ain't on the map now. Riding with the G's up in this bitch, don't give a at now. Tamala, tamala thang, ay, another gang, ay. Kalau pernah betul macam betik yang betik yang baik, kalau kerapi, benda benda pi, seni kalau mah balai peri letupi, kaya lepi peri, kutu yang kebeli, ini kalau karena macam kerapi lebeli, balut ni kulit, ini kimi pc, kaya kuda sate, benda macam slacky. I'm with the gang, doing a thing, making the bangers. We got a plan, don't give a damn, much as a cancers. I am with this, I am with that, it don't matter. We on the way to the top, Django on God, fuck a ladder. Competitor punya kereta lah, okay. Tapi air terlambat datang lah, judging pun sudah habis. So semua orang macam dah tutup kereta dan bagainya lah. Okay, tengok kita boleh pergi kacau siapa-siapa tak.
Can, can, no problem.
What's your name bro? Bernard. Bernard. And where's your shop?
Premium Auto, Penang.
Geludo. Penang, right? Yeah. Okay guys, boleh tengok kat sini, kemas. Wire braided, fuse appropriate, semua cantik eh. We go to the boot now. DSP 3S, Helix C4, 2C4. I believe this is the scan speed regulator. Tak sure, but yeah, we'll see. Dealer import. It's lovely. Okay guys, this is Ian from My Car Hi-Fi. You mesti pernah tengok lah, dia ada buat banyak demo dalam YouTube dan bagainya, jumpa kereta orang dan bagainya kan. So Ian, what you have for me today?
Today in three categories. Emma.
Okay.
Emma Malaysia Hito, Dataran Merdeka.
Alright.
So today I joined three category.
Okay.
Because it's my first time in SQ line. So
okay.
My first competition with Emma. Kali pertama lah.
Kali pertama lah. So, broke the virginity lah.
Yeah.
So pecah darah. Okay.
Start dari low.
You starting what lah? Junior I, three way.
Ini bukan, ini SQC.
SQC. Oh, last one. Ah.
So today we start with what they call that? Concept 3000.
Concept 3000.
So, first timer and beginner.
Beginner.
No installer.
Okay.
Mr. DIY.
DIY lah.
Buat.
Kaki DIY lah ni.
Kaki DIY.
Okay,
lah.
Nice.
Tuning saja lah.
Tuning saja lah. Tapa tapa.
Then we go for body kit styling. OEM. Yang suka main kereta lah. MR
okay.
Racing.
MR Racing.
Okay. Then we got one more last category. This is MR Racing SQ. Means you have nice body kit.
Oh, more on exterior lah. That means.
Exterior plus your sound system inside.
Ah, okay, okay, okay.
System.
Sound quality system.
Yep.
So, what are the equipments you have?
Wait, let me show you. I prepare a diagram.
Okay.
Easier for people.
Okay, so what we have here, your head unit.
My head unit is in on.
Anon, okay.
Yeah, I think you can buy in Shopee though.
This is from the Hong Kong one, right?
They say from Europe lah, but I suspect it's China.
China lah, okay. Doesn't matter as long it's nice.
Yep.
Output produce, is clean.
User friendly.
Yeah. Yeah. Android man.
So Android. Okay. So I come down with a power cap.
Oh, okay.
1.2 farad. Kecil punya.
Sufficient lah.
Sufficient lah.
Sufficient.
Because I bukan SPL SQ.
Yeah.
Come down to Helix DSP3.
So this is your processor lah.
Processor lah.
This is a 6 channel, right?
Yeah,
or 8 channel.
8 channel.
8 channel, okay. Okay.
Then my first is Helix A4M.
Competition. Wow! Kata minat C4 mana?
Tak ada duit beli C4, beli A4 dulu.
A4 dulu, kita try.
Slow, okay.
Okay.
Then A4 untuk Twitter,
Twitter.
Peerless. Twitter, mid-range, peerless.
Okay, where is this peerless from?
Peerless from Denmark.
From Denmark.
Original
lah.
From Denmark.
Oh, okay.
So ini speaker agak-agak pun ada 15 tahun dah.
Oh, okay.
Market.
Tak apa mas, sudah break in cantik. Sudah lama.
Break in cantik. Okay. Then come to critical mass.
Okay, this is your 2 channel.
My base M 2 channel.
Is it bridged or
no?
Oh, yeah, it's 2 channel. Okay.
So it's a critical mass from USA.
Okay.
Very OM also OM. Agak-agak 12 tahun lah.
12 tahun lah.
Okay. Mid bass peerless.
Peerless.
Full set peerless lah saya.
Oh, okay, okay.
Mid bass peerless. Then directed 400 USA M.
M.
Tolak Eaton subwoofer.
Eaton subwoofer.
Barang sini semua agak-agak umur pun 12 tahun.
12 tahun. Lah. Tapi tak apalah walaupun dia lambat, bukan lambat lah. Walaupun dia lama, tapi bunyi dia sedap dan karakter dia kalau you sudah suka tu karakter, why not?
Betul. It's all
yeah,
on the user.
User, betul.
Janji dia
so,
boleh bagi.
Jangan terpengaruh kalau you nak buat sound system dan bagainya mesti kena mahal-mahal. Tak perlu. It's apa yang kena dengan jiwa you lah. Betul lah.
Let me share lah. Ini baru memang mahal amplifier. So saya nasib lah dapat second hand. Ini saya beli first hand lah dulu. Agak-agak RM1,000 lebih. Ini pun RM1,000 lebih. Eaton member sponsor.
Member sponsor.
Eaton dia upgrade.
Eaton dari mana? Germany ke?
Germany. Eaton.
Germany. Okay.
So ini first generation subwoofer paper cone.
Oh, paper cone.
Paper cone subwoofer. First Eaton woofer.
Oh, okay.
Agak-agak ini pun 18 tahun.
Oh, alright, okay. Alright.
Then we go lah. Sorry ya.
Okay. We will start to adjust the
mid base saya sekarang Shopee boleh beli. Eh bukan Shopee, Carousel.
Carousel.
Mid base Twitter, Carousel boleh beli. Agak-agak 200.
Wah.
RM200 je.
RM200.
Tapi original Denmark.
Alright.
Because distributor sudah tak ada. Ada banyak stock lagi
stock
distributor
lagi.
So dia clear je.
Oh,
Twitter,
okay.
Tapau. Ini mid range tapau.
Tapau. Semua kita tapau. So how you install your mid base?
OEM location. OEM place.
So you never do like enclosure lah?
No, I use back the same place.
So this is your
Twitter and mid-range.
Oh,
so it... using port.
Yeah, oh, it's on a port.
Yeah, so but, simple lah.
But from far it looks like free air like that.
Yeah.
So when I saw your video, I thought, eh, free air, not bad ah, nice ah. So this one wood lah.
Wood. Nice. Wood and aluminium behind.
Oh, okay. So
aluminium port.
So it gives more rigidity lah. Okay, so this is a Mazda 6 ah?
Yes, Mazda 6 GH
2011. Nice.
Okay.
Okay.
We go for next round.
Alright, good
Catch
luck.
Again, bro.
Thanks.
See you, bro.
See you, bro.